recently, one of my best friends became a firefighter, and I was begging him to show me what the inside of a fire truck looks like since I've never seen one before, and here it is. Here's the backseat, and from what I can tell, it looks way more cramped than what I expected. If I had to memorize every single one of these valves, I'd probably get fired in the first day. Here's what it looks like in the fire truck, and I'd probably just spend all day here. Look how chill it is. Like the video, subscribe.